start writing your final copy, your copy.
Yep.
Once you finish your copy, you will get a chance to practice it a few times before you do it for real on the in the Telegami app, right? You have to practice.
Yep.
And once you've practiced enough and you are super duper news reporters, you will do it in the Telegami app. What we'll do is we'll be using headphones with microphones, okay? So when you're ready to do it on the iPad, you will also receive a headphone. Of course, when you do this in Telegami, you want less noise as possible. So I will give you the choice to go outside in the hallway with the door open, or you stay inside in the class.
In the dictionary.
Where else?
Vocabulary sheet.
Yes, the vocabulary sheet in your student booklet.
Or this sheet when we were writing.
All the activities that we did. Good job. You will decide what your background image is. So first, you will decide if you want to use an image or just draw all the background. Remember that you will have a gami in your image. So you have to imagine where the gami will be in the image. So when you open the app, which is called Drawing Desk, you know this? Oh, good. You'll be able to help. Now, Drawing Desk is an app where you can draw, or you can use images and then draw on them.
Big disaster, we cleaned everything because it was all covered with sauce and big pieces of meatballs everywhere. After all the this big cleaning, we never took so many.
Tsunami of chocolate from the northeast hit the city of mashed potatoes. The mashed potatoes and the terrorist people.